I honestly thought this image of Kenjaku in the bandana was fake at first.